consider the vastness of God and all of the marvelous attractions that His hands have made. Flowers and birds and oceans and mountains. Truly, God is an awesome wonder.
Oh,